so the Kings win it. It was a solid win, Clark.
Yeah, it was, and I think it came down to will more than skill. They went out and got this one.
And now we'll send it down to Doris Burke, who's standing by courtside.
Well, your perimeter game had a huge impact on the outcome tonight. What does your ability to connect from the perimeter mean to this basketball team?
Everything, I guess. Without my ability to stretch a defense out like the rope of a wrestling ring, this team wouldn't score half as many points. I'm cool with that, though. I know what it's like to carry a team. I've been doing it my whole life.
We got you loud and clear. Kevin, back to you.
Thanks a lot, Doris. And that'll do it for now. For Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for tuning in to the NBA Western Conference quarterfinals here on 2K Sports. But as we go, let's take a look at the Jordan Player of the Game.